armor for the moment. Probably not buying that with it. Hand. Ow. Wait, I actually don't really need to do that much for the portal now. Okay. Then got a little armor. You know what? I'm gonna look for a mod item. Let's plus one. Guess we get a donkey. Howdy. That is kind of cruel. I can kill all of them. Kill some of them. It's actually gonna. Oh, it's a mine! It called it a mine. If you guys get that reference, comment down below. It's a mine! I don't want this one to be very tiny and big. I don't really care what this thing looks like. I need that. It's not really gonna have a big of importance to me. For a top. Actually, the. Door. Door. Here we go. Okay. Got a little mining hut. A furnace. I'll make a couple furnaces. A little cramped, but work for what I want. This way, perch on it. I'm also gonna plant them. This coal. I have some. We have a little bit. I would like to get iron right now. Down a couple. Oh shit. Kirk, why am I here? Mine the rest of that coal. I'm gonna actually start digging a staircase down. Wait, I do have iron. Iron block. Here we go. Cool. I also need. For everything. I'm a jerk. All my the axe for the door and that should be able to get more coal. So what I will do is connect this, my main base. I would all connect bridge or no. Hope that's not a spider. Well, I kind of hope it is, because then we'll have able to grind zombies off camp. A lot of coal rail here. Why did I just leave my food off? About myself. That block out of there. Now, I've seen people do a no bed challenge, where they actually could not use a bed at all. That was actually kind of funny to watch. Probably not funny. Pull out right. Where? Button. I need to grab. All this real. On here. Probably can't make it. how many I ah.